Let's move to Nebraska now and see what's going on here. There's a strip club in Nebraska story, Bob?
Yeah.
Okay.
Neighbors and business owners in a Nebraska neighborhood want this sign taken down. Right now, Candy's Gentleman's Club in Omaha.
All right, we're at a place in Omaha, Nebraska called Candy's Gentleman's Club. And there is something specifically about Candy's Gentleman's Club sign at their club that makes the news in Nebraska.
It's closed, but this sign, which reads fully nude girls.
Okay, fully nude girl. Not surprising that a strip club sign would say that.
Stay-at-home moms earn extra cash.
All right, stay-at-home moms earn extra cash is a bit specific for a strip club sign, right?
It's on full display.
Yeah.
Neighbors nearby tell KMTV the advertisement is inappropriate.
All right, now here we go.
My son has seen the sign, and he has asked, Mom, why would moms go be naked?
I mean, just be a parent then at that point. You gotta tell your kids that some people strip for money, right?
You gotta be honest.
Just be a parent at that point, okay? Okay, like, what are you shielding your kid for?
Just like that's their job.
Yeah, some women and men dance without clothes on for money.
Like, why do they want naked moms?
It's an awesome question by the kid,
right?
It is. Why do they want naked moms? You got to just be honest with your kid at that point then and just be like, oh, they do a whole naked mommy dancing class. That's all you got to say, and then keep it moving. Eventually, they'll find out what the class is really about, though.
And the fact that it has fully nude girls, stay-at-home moms, my son can read that.
All right.
And it's just kind of terrible.
Hey, listen, your son's old enough to read. You're old.
There's a lot more terrible things in this world.
Yes, exactly. Like, this is a layup for a parent. If your son is old enough to read, then he should be old enough to learn that, yes, some people dance naked for money. You don't even have to, like, denigrate the job or anything. Make it sound like it's a fun job. Be like, oh, yeah, you know, if some moms, maybe single moms or stay-at-home moms need a little extra money, they do a whole dancing naked class there. And he probably won't even think about it again.
Present it like a workout class,
yes,
right?
Yes, exactly. See, parenting. It's not hard.
The sign for now falls under the category of free speech.
Yes.
Since Candy's liquor license wasn't approved, it makes it more difficult for the city to regulate the sign.
Oh, man.
No booze, but naked moms.
Candy's doesn't have a liquor. What sort of strip club doesn't have a liquor license? Like, you go into a strip club just for the food? And, like,
they're not there for the food.
Just give me a lemonade.
Candy's is appealing to get a liquor license that has not returned any calls to KMTV.
Yeah, I think you just got to be honest with the kid. If the kid can read the sign, it's just like, Mommy, why do they want naked moms to be like, it's just a fun class where they can, do dancing with their clothes on, and then sometimes they
naked.
Come off and they get money. Be honest. Maybe we should be more conscious of who's listening to our show.
What do you mean?
Well, I just thought about this. We were just covering the story out of Nebraska where some mom was angry because she had to explain to her son about this sign at a strip club.
My son has seen the sign, and he has asked, Mom, why would moms go be naked?
Right.
Like, why do they want naked moms? My son can read that.
Yeah.
And it's just kind of terrible.
All right, so she was upset because she had to, her son was questioning why does a strip club sign say that they want naked moms, And we were just saying, why don't you just be a parent to your kid and just be honest. Just be like, listen, they do like a dance class there and it's naked.
Right.
It's
an honest answer.
But then I just thought, all right, think of any parents that are listening to our show with their kids in the car right now. We basically just explained strip club to all the children of Pittsburgh. I don't think about things like that, right?
Well, I mean,
You know what?
I'm glad we can teach them, I guess.
All right, well, hey, listen. There are going to be children growing up in Pittsburgh who learn what a strip club is just from the Friday Mikey and Bob show on August 9th, 2019. Just be like, yeah, listen, there are some people who they just, to earn some extra money, they go to like this dance class and sometimes they don't have clothes on.
I mean, we teach a lot of life lessons here.
Seriously, it's reality. Whatever. It's reality. And I'm not denigrating at all. It's, whatever. It's money.
Do your thing.
Do what you got to do to get money. And don't do hard drugs if they come from somebody's butt.
Those are two life lessons.
Don't ever stick drugs up your butt either.
That's another one. That's all three. Right. We're all learning this morning.